Cincinnati. This morning, all of the key players are in New York City meeting with the MLS officials, making their pitch on why Cincinnati deserves to be a Major League Soccer town. Nine Your Side's Tamika Artis has more on what's happening today. Tamika?
Good morning, Chris. That's right. As you said, it all comes down to this moment. The team's president and general manager, Jeff Birding, tells Nine on Your Side that he, team owner called Lindner III, and Cintas CEO Scott Farmer are all in New York City right now preparing to present their proposal to the MLS. Now, today they will outline their bid, their plan to build a stadium in Oakley, a plan that many see as a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. The stadium itself would be privately owned with $37 million for infrastructure coming from the city, additional money coming from the county for a parking garage. Currently, FC Cincinnati is among four teams now vying for the Major League distinction. The other cities include Sacramento, Nashville, and Detroit. They have all been selected as well to make formal presentations to the MLS commissioner and the league's expansion committee. It is unclear how long this entire process will take, but we will continue to find out if Cincinnati is selected as early as next week. Nine on Your Side will be monitoring any developments very closely. We'll have them all for you online and on air as well. Catherine?